The security guard pulls his gun on a police officer. This cop stopped at the IRS to ask about his taxes. However, he has no idea the shocking thing that's about to happen to him. The security guard asks for him to hand over his gun, so the cop says no and tries to leave. This is when the security guard pulls his gun on the officer. He keeps trying to leave, however the guard won't let him and even calls 911. But when the police arrive and see that the man is one of their colleagues, the tables turn, and the security guard is eventually arrested for aggravated menacing.